Hey guys, it's me, Jacob, and today we're playing Benny and the Ink Machine, so let's get into it. It seems like a lifetime ago since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really seems slips away. Never mind. You can read that. Go back and read it if you want to. Okay, here we go.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
So I've never really played this game before. I'm getting a new setup for Christmas. So starting then, I will be playing Bendy and the Dark Revival. Whenever it comes out for PC, I'm pretty sure it's on the 15th. Anyway. Whatever it's called. Notification, yeah. John Putty Jump. Oh, that shoe button.
This lift could use a few dry cells.
What do I do? Oh, I see. Gear? No? Okay.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
Indeed, Henry, indeed. It's that machine, all right. Time to start up the ink machine.
Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
I'm not gonna be talking for a while because I'm focused, so. Yeah. You can skip ahead if you want. Okay, this is getting boring. Can't figure out what I'm supposed to do. This will be a series that I'm making. This first game. I'm gonna at least try to play all the chapters before Christmas, and then when Christmas starts, I'm gonna start playing the Dark Revival.
Sure, I'm being finished on time anymore, and I certainly don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had me to donate something. to from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Down here. Can't pick up the wheel. Guys. So as you guys know, I need a smile desk. I record the game.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
I lost some of the footage. So there's some skips in this near the end. So just telling you beforehand. Dreams come true, more like nightmares come true, hey. Oh. I really don't know what to do. Is that a better camera angle? I don't know. Sorry if it's not. Once again, feel free to skip. The good parts are almost here. jump it up here. Now I'm on the generator. Okay.
Another day, another dollar.
Okay, that's all of them.